Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is just a really quick guide on fixing the accelerated render error or unable to render in Adobe Premiere. Now it's pretty easy to fix, but it will slow down your render time a fair bit. But if you need to get it done and you can't switch computers, this is the only option. And it's basically an error caused because the graphics card is getting maxed out and canceling the entire process. So if you switch from hardware to software encoding, we'll fix the problem. So I'll just bring the error that we're fixing up onto the screen. So it's this one here or something very similar. So let's fix it. So first thing you need to do, jump into Premiere and create a new project. Then go up to File, down to Project Settings, General. And I'll just bring that little menu across. Okay, and here on the general tab, you'll see renderer under video rendering and playback, and it'll be set to the hardware or your graphics card by default. So switch it down to Mercury Playback Engine software only, then click OK, and you'll be able to render no problems. But it's going to take a fair while. From my last attempt, I made a project on my laptop, and it would normally take about 2 minutes, but with the change I had to make to get it to actually finish rendering, it took about 33 minutes. So if you have quite a long project with quite a lot of stuff going on, if it's 4K, whatever, it's gonna take ages. But if you need to get it finished and then switch computers, or you can't open the project on a new computer, this is the best option you got. Anyway, I hope that helps, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.